Two lads from Denmark are seen walking behind a group of monks collecting their daily alms in Thailand's Rayong province. They are temple boys. The 21-year-old Danish disciples, Jonathan and Tobias, love Thailand, so they decided to stay for 5 months to learn the Thai way of life. They say the best way to do that is to be temple boys or dekwat. They are happy to wake up early, walk with the monks to receive morning alms, pray, wash dishes, and clean the temple. They are looking forward to telling their friends in Denmark all about it.